Water bottles. Are water bottles allowed? Are kids going to be allowed to carry water bottles if they're thirsty?
Not only are water bottles allowed, we are encouraging them. We're going to have a very strict protocol for our water fountains, and our preference is that at the water fountains, they fill their water bottles, not drink from the water fountain. But either way, the water fountains are going to be disinfected prior to and after every use. We're going to provide drinking paper cups because, again, we don't want students drinking from the fountain itself. So water bottles would be fantastic. Particularly reusable water bottles that are really friendly to the environment.